NCAA handed Penn State its punishment last week for not doing more to protect the children abused by former assistant football coach Jerry Sandusky. Among the penalties, Penn State must pay $60 million in fines, which is equivalent to 1 year's worth of revenue from the football program. Now, to put that in perspective, UC has about half the total student population of Penn State. Scholarships, bowl bans, and probation aside, a $60 million fine would impact everyone at UC.
That would be twice the athletics budget. We have a number of colleges that don't have budgets in that range. It's a very significant budgetary number.
$60 million would be about 6% of UC's annual budget university-wide.